Hello there and welcome to Study Motivation and Quality Concentration. It is our pleasure to share with you three simple motivation tips and one achievable solution. We have designed a video based on theories and practice on motivation, as well as effective study techniques, colors, and music. Our intention is that you easily develop motivation skills and get down to study without delay. This leads to three motivation tips we wish to present to you. Motivation tip 1. You accept how you feel. This means you accept the lack of motivation. You don't resist it. Neither do you reason with it. With your acceptance, we invite you to shift your focus to what is important to you. Motivation tip 2. You matter. And therefore your studies matter. How may you benefit if you studied? Can you see short and long-term benefits? It is important that you don't lose sight of your goals. Pause the video if necessary and get clear on the benefits. Are they worth something to you? We definitely hope so. Motivation tip 3. Source of motivation is doing. We acknowledge that motivation can come from being interested in a subject and when learning conditions are great. But that is only one side of the motivation coin. You'll find that the other side of the coin is also workable, which is doing. This means the more you study, the more motivated you become. With the above three tips in mind, we now present an achievable solution, and it is the power of 25 minutes. Because research shows that short intervals of study promotes quality concentration as well as achievable results, known as the Pomodoro technique, and that certain music and colors trigger focus. We have therefore set up a 25-minute study session for you, incorporating optimal learning conditions. If you don't feel like studying, which can happen to many students, a smart self-talk is, I don't feel like studying now, but I will do it anyway, just for 25 minutes till the music stops. As you sit there listening to me and seeing the words and colors on the screen, you have been priming your mind ready for study with quality concentration. There's no need to aim for perfection or completing something in one go. You just choose one subject and get down to study. Good concentration would naturally mean no distractions. Phone and other distractions would need to be placed out of easy reach if that helps. Do you need to pause the video to get your books ready? Next, you study for 25 minutes while the music is playing. When the music stops, you'll hear my voice again. All the best and enjoy.
Thank you. Okay, well done. You've just studied for 25 minutes. Now you can take a short break of 3 or 4 minutes and then rewind the tape to study for another session. If you don't want a break, you can rewind the tape but change to a different topic or subject.